Roll-to-roll processing is a continuous method for fabricating devices on flexible substrates, such as plastic or metal foils. It's like printing a newspaper, but instead of ink on paper, it's functional materials used to make solar cells, batteries, fuel cells, pharmaceutical applications, and more. The process starts by unwinding the flexible substrate from a roll. As it moves forward, the substrate passes through a series of stations, each performing a specific step in the process. Coating often comes first, where a solution, sometimes called ink or a slurry, is precisely applied using techniques like slot die coating. Next, the coated layer is dried or cured to remove solvents or fix the material in place. Finally, the processed material is rolled back up, ready for use or further production. Roll-to-roll processing is fast, scalable, and ideal for making thin, flexible devices. With compact systems available, the entire process can be performed in limited spaces, such as a fume hood or in a glove box. And with PC control, users benefit from precise adjustments, repeatable results, and seamless integration with other lab equipment. At infinityPV, we provide the equipment to help you explore and control every step of the roll-to-roll process, from early research to advanced lab-scale development. Learn more and build your own roll-to-roll coder at infinitypv.com.